we approach the most sacred part of this service of coronation, the anointing with holy oil, when the king is disrobed, robes of state taken away, and then he is shielded from public view, with the screens being brought to the theatre now. The Archbishop will anoint the king on his hands, breast and head, just as Solomon was anointed by Zadok the priest. The biblical text that was set to this triumphant music by Handel.